guys, this is Akanksha here, and today I'm going to discuss something very interesting, and I'm sure you guys can relate to it. You know what? My mom usually, when she's having a conversation, she always uses this common phrase, "What you're going to do if you have a man in your life?" Somehow she's very conscious and very worried about the fact that what I'm going to do in the future when I'm married and I have a husband, and how will I behave with him, and if I behave indecently, of course I'm not going to stay very long with him. So she's very worried about that fact, and she wants me to have a husband in my life and behave with him. So there's like three particular situations where I'll discuss it and let you know. I just need to wake up early morning because I have a class around 7 o'clock, so I just, with alarm, I don't seem to wake up. Can you help me out and just wake me up, since you get up like 6 o'clock? Just wake me at 6 o'clock in the morning, so you know I can get ready and go, okay ma, good night, love you, bye. I just go sleep, and she'll come in the room aggressively mopping the floor in my room and hitting every furniture that she sees on the way with a mop, like duck, 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 in an angry motion. And I'll be like, ma, what just happened? Like, oh my god, it's like already late, and why didn't you wake me up? It's like 7:30 and I'm already late. Ma, why did you do that? And she's like, Akanksha, what you're going to do when you have a man in your life? And there's this second situation which happens like very often, because that time I'm like in my books, focused on the topic that I'm studying, and I have exam the next day, so I just don't want to move there from my table and distract myself, because if I distract myself even to get a sandwich or to get a cup of coffee, I know I'm not going to get back to that topic. So I just stay focused on that and just tell my mom, ma, can you make a cheese sandwich, I'm very hungry, and like because of that hunger I can't focus on my topic, please help me out. Okay honey, I'll make. She'll just be like, okay fine, okay. And I'll be like, after 15 minutes I'll get a nice cheese sandwich, oh my god, oh well. And I'll be like into that topic, and I'm waiting on, it's like end of the world, and my sandwich is not here. And I'll be like politely, ma, I'm very hungry, why you didn't get me that sandwich? And she'll be like, Akanksha, what you gonna do when you have a man in your life? And there's this third situation which is happening like almost every day. There's this situation when she will go to this, I'll call her up and I'll be like, ma, when you're coming back from work, please make sure and fill gas in the car, because there's no gas in the car. And if you don't fill gas in the car, ma, you may get stuck on the highway, and I don't want you to get stuck. So please make sure, and I'm reminding you, just go and fill gas, okay, ma? Don't forget. Please, love you, bye. Okay, okay, honey, sure, bye, bye. Okay, after half an hour, she's calling me. Yeah, ma, what happened? It's like so late and you're not home yet. Akanksha, I got stuck on the middle of the highway. Why? What happened, ma? Are you okay? Are you fine? There's no gas in the car. Ma, I told you like just 10 minutes back, make sure and fill gas in the car. Akanksha, what you gonna do when you have a man in your life? I'm sure you guys face the same situations, face the same collisions with your mom and dad on an everyday basis, and I would like for you guys to tell me, what is the common phrase that your mom and dad uses for you? And don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And thanks for all your support. I love you. Bye bye.